Okay, it's Coach Selby here. Just wanted to give you a brief overview of the AIS workshop. And today I'm going to share with you how to stretch the hips, okay, the legs, the knees, and the ankles so that you can see how the routine works. All right, so remember, everything is for 2 seconds. The hips are the largest muscle in the body, and they require that we be able to stretch them in 3 different directions. So, again, you're just going to grab and bend your knee, pull toward your armpit, and release. This stretches the gluteals. You have 3 gluteals in here. 2 seconds and release. And then you cross over, come across. Right there. Okay? Then there's a muscle called the piriformis. Take your knee to your nipple. Come over. Most low back problem is a result of a tight piriformis. So we show you how to stretch that during the workshop. Low back pain also is caused from tight hamstrings. So you get yourself a rope, which is included in the workshop, along with the book, and you learn how to stretch out those lower hamstrings. Hold for 2 seconds. Because the hamstrings attach below the knee, you need to stretch out the whole leg completely straight. Okay? And then we do straight leg, which is the upper portion of the hamstring. Okay? From there, we go to the adductors. Stretching out the adductors. And then finally, or next to last, we do the IT band. Okay? And then we have the quadriceps. Quadriceps are basically done where you lay on your side, grip your ankle, and you pull straight back. So that's a sampling. Gastrox. Take your rope, leg is straight, pull your toes back towards you. That's going to stretch the belly of the gastroc. During the workshop, we go into details of how to stretch all of these joints and muscles. Hope to see you there. This is Coach Selby. Have a great day.